Michael McIntyre proves the show must go on as he proudly shows off his new watch. The comedian's £15,000 Rolex was stolen just a few days ago when he was targeted by moped-riding thugs. Dressed in trousers and a green shirt with the sleeves rolled up to his elbows, Michael was spotted today leaving his North London home with a big smile on his face, showing that he's not letting what happened affect him too much. He's heading off on a world tour, with a gig in Dublin tonight, and proudly showed off his new timepiece as he jauntily strolled to his car. And this time, he had a driver and a minder with him, perhaps for added security. The star appeared chirpy and even chatted to photographers as he headed to his car, saying, "Morning, lads. Drama is all over and now it's back to work. Have a great day." Michael has also had his Range Rover repaired after it was damaged by the thieves. The 42-year-old appears to be coping tremendously despite his horrifying ordeal that left his one shaking and in tears. It happened when the comic was waiting outside his son's school in Golders Green, North London, and masked men on mopeds rode up to this £125,000 Range Rover and smashed the window. In a terrifying video obtained by The Sun, Michael can be seen getting out of the car as the driver of the moped rides around the back and mounts the pavement beside him, while the man who was on the back walks around the front of the car. Michael's son gets out the passenger side and the father runs around to stand in front of his boy and protect him. One of the thugs can be seen grabbing at Michael and apparently urging him to hurry as the frightened star desperately tries to take the £15,000 Rolex watch off his wrist. Michael then held up his hand as the mugger climbed onto the back of the moped and they rode off. As they rode away, Michael turned to comfort his son, throwing his arms around him and hugging him tightly.